the King Cobra. 7 foot, 6 inch heavy action flipping stick. Of all three in my series, I feel like this rod is the most versatile. Not only is it a great flipping rod, I can cast like a swim jig, a speed worm, and this thing is as comfortable with 50 pound braided line as it is with 20 or 25 pound fluorocarbon. This is my jig rod. I never go fishing without a half ounce Randall Tharp jig tied on, and this is the rod it's on. The tip is soft enough, you can actually still skip docks with it. You can flip a quarter or 3/8 ounce weight with it just fine. But it is just as comfortable here with 50 pound braid flipping up against the edge of these reeds as it is with a 1/4 ounce finesse jig. So it's by far the most versatile flipping stick in our series, and it just flat out gets it done. And if I had one rod that I feel like has caught more fish for me than any other, it's by far the King Cobra.